Up through the tower!
We must speak with Khonsu.
Oh no! Khonsu's been afflicted with one of those wretched Narma veils.
Tear off the lion mask!
Sentient leech from atop the Tower of Unum. Help the others as you helped me, Sura. I shall find a way. Sentient leech from atop the Tower of Unum. Help the others as you helped me, Sura. I shall find a way.
Season I is forever at your service.
Sura, quickly now! Come to the air dock! Hurry, Oots!
Fly, my friend. Stay out of the gates.
believe this tower to be inhabited by a great spirit they call the Unum.
Haunted, huh? Nice trick to ward off would-be thieves.
Zura, do not harm any whom you could save. Krunometa.
Tortoise, you hear that?
Nothing on my sensors. Keep in mind, operator, this was your idea.
Under her temple, Kuva. Zura, Kanzu begs you. Find a way to reinvigorate her. She lives! Zura! She lives!
Thank you.
Valis must be recalling it back to the fleet as well. I may be detecting something unusual. Should I focus scans?
Don't. Might just piss it off more.
Murex trajectory increasing on vector heading 0x0x0. Right toward the main Namur fleet, passing Mercury. One against so many, there's no way she'll get through!
This is not your fight, Tenno. Ballas is mine!
He put hooks in you that go deep. And you are not back to your fighting weight, lady.
You are warned. Keep to your place.
Ahead. She's completely outnumbered, outgunned! What? By stars! They're lowering shields! She still has some command of the fleet!
But not the one ship Ballas now controls. The great sentient weapon of the old war. Do you know what she was called? Pergasa. The Devourer.
Yes, we know it. A ship that feeds on debris and derelicts to rebuild itself.
Look, you're not yourself. Not yet. We can find the last Archon. Together.
There is no time, no mercy for Narma. Pregasa must be stopped before Ballas can fulfill her original purpose. Pregasa cannot be allowed to feed.
Reminiscing. We are under attack. Target-rich environment. Get on those guns.
Get on it.
one in a million. Gravimetrics are chaotic. At current rate, this railjack will burn on approach. Weird. That thing appears to be eating the sun.
Should have stayed in Deviri. Could we tuck into the shadows of the wrecked ships for approach?
Priority. Get close enough to execute slingshot maneuver. Time transitions with solar flare events for maximum cover. Engines locked.
Darkness gathers strength, strength enough to open the void and bear me onward to sacred Tau.
Gravitational waves increasing. Helm will feel sloppy. Crew, they do not make Sunblock strong enough to save us from this. Get us out of the oven.
Join me there, of course, but by another path. The path of sacrifice. The path of oblivion. Cleansed of all doubt, for you will peer into pitch of day and find the sun is gone. It's heart-rendered, beating in my hand. The cost of my passage. We are...
Crew, brace for shockwave. Hull breach. Repeat, hull breach. Slingshot range. Orphic's pulse fields detected aboard. Get a necromech in the barrel. You will need it.
Right. Get out of here once I'm aboard, okay?
Right. But it's too late. I cannot stop Ballas. No one can. Soon, my people, and yours too, will all be destroyed for the pride of one man. Follow me. this reaches him, he will make her his puppet. Together, they will annihilate the sun. And so, my sister must...
Listen, I never finished rebuilding her. It might have made the difference.
Thank you. a glorious reunion. You and Mother Dearest both come to send me on my way. I am ready, Tenno. Are you? Kneel! Kneel, and I will spare these worlds. Beg, and I will make you complete again.
I had something different in mind.
I loved you once. You were so like her.
You dreamed of a Margalus you could control, but she chose death over you. I said to stay out of this.
But you can't, can you? Still desperate to save her from herself. You never truly knew her, did you? What she most needs.
No!
Why do you make me do these things? Say I love you, my master.
I love you, my master.
Now, kill your child for me. A good girl. Repair the hurt you have dealt us. Have dealt me.
No! No, damn it, no!
You had to have a child. And with an open heart, I gave you this. And my reward? Being left to watch as all your love, my love, poured into the bottomless well of this abominable child.
It's...
I remember my old self dissolving beneath your fingers, shaping me, directing me. Lua!
Yes, let's discuss what I did. I, who have endured your torture of me, your lies, your betrayals, without complaint. All for you. And this is my reward.
You lie. You are small.
Her maker of a lack of substance, was it? Very well. She can take your punishment for you. Accusing her maker of a lack of substance, was it? Punishment for you. Accusing her maker of a lack of substance, was it? Very well. She can take your punishment for you.
am, then I will be whatever you want.
Shut up! You are making me do this. And when this child is dead, you and I will have words. Accusing her maker of a lack of substance, was it? Very well. She can take your punishment for you.
Valis, stop. Spare them. Spare them, and I will be whatever you want.
Shut up! You are making me do this. And when this child is dead, you and I will have words. Understood me, my vision. My future lies with Tao. Not here, not with you.
Stop. Stop.
She has this coming. Do not interfere again. I cast you from my sight, Lotus. As well, the unstoppable annihilation of every single last thing. Pleased? Satisfied? Are you now full up with death?
my vision was only ever comprehensible to myself. My ambition beyond the grasp of people. Yes, I have always been alone. Your death changes nothing. What are you? Tell me that. What barren, disgusting thing have I let into my house and my heart? Tell me!
Child. Run!
Run? Where should they run to? You've only destroyed everything! Last.